Student journalists here are still hard at work on the final details of this article. They don't know what the response from the district might be, but the Bruin Voice is set to go to press next week.
When you are on the side of free speech, you will never lose.